Start out with the face frame down and apply a bead of glue into the dovetail groove. Slide the left and right cabinet walls into the vertical grooves. Don't forget to wipe any excess glue. Now slide the top and the bottom of the cabinet into place using the groove on the side of the cabinets. Flip the cabinet upright and slide the back wall into place using the grooves on the cabinet walls. Turn the cabinet onto its front and use pre-existing holes to secure the back of the cabinet to the top and bottom lips. Now place a corner bracket into each corner of the top and bottom to firmly secure the cabinet together. Each bracket will be fastened down using 3 screws. Place the door face down and set each hinge into place, making sure the holes on the hinge line up with the holes on the door. Fasten them down with 2 screws each, then place a rubber bumper in each corner on the door opposite your hinges. Now place your door with attached hinges to the inside lip of the face frame and attach them to the cabinet using pre-existing dimples on the face frame.